would like to introduce you to John Tyler. He was the 10th president of the United States. Did you know that he had 15 children? That is more than all the other U.S. presidents. Did you know that he liked to play the violin and he loved to hunt? Please remember him because he worked hard to get Texas part of the United States.